Well, there you guys go. The Harbor Freight manual log splitter rolls like a dream now at this point. There's a number of ways you could do this. I was going to, at first, put some threads on the end of the axle and use a jam nut, but I didn't have the right size die, and to buy the die for how seldom I would use one of that size, it just made more sense to go with something like this. Drill a straight hole and then use a cotter pin. Now this is called the Drill Block by Milescraft, and I'll put an affiliate link down below in the description. This thing is great for the cost. I know I'll be using it again and again, and to me it's more valuable than having a die of that size. So there you go. Anyway, if you guys like this video, please click like, comment, share, and subscribe. And as always, I can be found on Twitter and Instagram at Gettin Junk Done. Thanks for watching.